I decided to try and tie-dye my shoes with liquid nitrogen and food coloring. I started off by putting food coloring all over the shoes, and then it was time for the nitrogen. After I got the bin completely filled up, I quickly shut the lid, and now it was just time to wait. In just a few minutes, the food coloring had already frozen onto the shoes, and it was starting to look really cool. Now we just have to wait for it to unfreeze and dry onto the shoe. Stay tuned for the final results.